Also to have some variety. So, yeah, so the key weapons here, the main weapons, the left right rifles and sabers.
Let's do
this. The melee is also the key if you run out of EX or all your ult options are cooling down. So currently I'm having using a burst spam build. Maybe after this I'll try to build Barbatos straight build and then see what I can do from there. Maybe the fourth form. Okay, I'll rotate around your options. So I don't have much options with this build. It's okay. So I think you saw there the eye field something. When I get hit by beam, the eye field is just automatic. Oh, maybe it wasn't a beam. Yeah, so I have to learn how to combo. This is what is good about the Lacerta. It's broken. You shred some enemies and some bosses in a situation or the position. It costs stamina, a boost, whatever. Okay, so charge attack, beam spam, rotation. We'll just wait for the cooldown of the main weapons. And now the cooldown is back. Rotate again. It's basically how to beam spam. So if everything is cooling down, you know, I have my EX. Just use the disruptor.
Heads up! Here comes the enemy ace.
Disruptor, 1 gauge. To pass the time while everything is cooling down. So you see the gold parts there? That's the parts evolve. I don't know which one of the evolving. Oh, gold. That way you will see what we drop. So this is how you get parts evolved here in the with the story. Sorry, with the quest. Okay, so charge attack. So sustained attack with the EX. It consumes another EX gauge on top of the current cost to activate it. So, more hits, more EX, more awakening. The faster the awakening is filled. With regular attack, so the faster the EX gauge fills as well. Okay, so, so, I want to get fancy, I use the other. EX here, it costs more. So now we're ready to awakening. So I have a pretty good build with awakening. So my awakening tends to last very long. And when I get hit with my abilities, hurt me more. There you go. So if it's a boss, you know, the boss just fills up my EX gauge fast. So that's basically it. So I don't need to dodge anymore. I actually like getting hit. If you have a good build, you know, with the regular difficulties, you won't die. But be careful with the highest difficulty, the hard difficulty. I forgot what it's called here. Okay, so there's the Lacerta charge. Oops. Okay, so let's just use the burst. Okay, so this is the most OP burst right now. It's a hit compared to the double X cannon, which enemies can dodge.
Can we really beat that thing?
Just manage your gauges, your main weapon gauge, and then your OP, then your EX gauge, and your rotate. Yeah, this is easy, an easy game. Basically I'm invincible. So if you also equip parts, HP recover when you lose parts. So that's a good
Let's do the next one.
Immortal build ability. So that's basically it. So bosses just know their patterns, know how to avoid their attacks, and use block if it's too late, because there's a lag with the controls sometimes. The giant bosses.
They want to take on the champs?
But the regular mobile suit size, so just throw them accordingly. So as soon as I line them up like that, to hit more enemies. Alright, so that's where the EX comes in, when everything is cooling down, so that I will have less downtime. So I have a lot of downtime right now. What if we do melee? But there's another Lacerta charge attack. Place that well. Okay, alright. That's a lot of DPS there. Charge attack with the Lacerta. I use different weapon on the left hand to grab some variety. So that's it. That's for my best beginner tips. So see Ashbram. Sweat. Wrench Mace. I'm gonna put a Wrench Mace on the Barbatos Rex. Or maybe I just use the fourth form. Okay, so just buy the Barbatos Rex. So farm these guys to use the level and the rarity of your. Anyway, so that's my best beginner tips. So please subscribe to my Gundam channel. I'll leave the link on the description down below. Have a great day. Take care. Good luck, Breakers. Also, join my Gundam Breaker Facebook group. Just type Gundam Breaker 4 on Facebook. Have a great day. Take care.
Not so fast. Yeah.